Hello dear student, today start from the chapter number 8. Chapter number 8 name is Mapping Your Way, and this chapter number 8 is already started in the last OBS video. Now today start from the new topic. This is the new topic name is Make It Bigger, Make It Smaller. Okay, now see, here is our some picture is drawn on on a 1 cm square grid. Try making the same pictures on a 2 cm grid and also on a centimeter grid, and one picture two is already done. Now today topic name is make it bigger and make it smaller. Okay, now your question is what? Here are some picture is drawn in a 1 cm square grid. Here some picture is already drawn in your 1 cm square grid is already given to you, and try making the same pictures on a 2 cm grid, okay, and also on the 1/2 cm grid, and one picture two is already done to you. Now see the listen here, this is your picture is already given to you, okay. And the grid is also given to you. By using the picture and by using this grid, we have to draw it. Okay, this is a 3 picture is already drawn. Okay, so simple. By using this 3 picture, we have to draw in a 2 cm square grid. Okay, now the side of a square was made 2 times bigger. Does its area also become 2 times bigger? Okay, now see, first of all, the area of a square in the last OBS video and the online section I already discussed. The area of a square is equals to, how can we find the area of a square? Because the square has the 4 sides and all the 4 sides are similar. Here will be the area of a square is equals to side multiplied by side. Okay, this is our side multiplied by side. Definitely your answer will become here side square. Why side square? Once again I repeat it, the area of a square is equals to side multiplied by side. Definitely your answer will become in here will be side square. Okay, next, when the side is are double, the area of a square is equals to, when a given condition is what? Here will be the area of when a side is are double, the area of a square is equals to, we have to find the area of a square is equals to what? Here will be definitely it will be 2 multiplied by side. Okay, 2 multiplied by side multiplied by 2 multiplied by side. Your answer is what? 2 multiplied by 2 is equals to 4. Here will be 4 multiplied by side square. Okay, it means that it is clear that the area becomes 4 times. Okay, why? Because the area of a square is equals to side multiplied by side. Definitely your answer will become in side square. Then when the side is are double, the area of a square is equals to, here will be 2 multiplied by side multiplied by 2 multiplied by side. Definitely here will be 2 multiplied by 2, this is our 4, and this is our side square. It is clear that the area becomes 4 times. Okay, now to start from the next page, last online section I all OBS video I already discussed the waiting for the parade. Okay, this is our story. While waiting for a parade, here will be Kacha and some of his friend wonder where this parade, and the Kacha is carrying a newspaper in which the route of the parade is written. This is our Vijay Chowk, Rajpath, India Gate, Tilak Mark, BS Jaffar Mark, Subhash Mark, and the Red Fort. Okay, this is our map is already given. This is our 4 sides. This is our north side, south side, west, and the last one is the south ओके एंड मूव्स फ्रॉम वॉट, दिस इज योर विजय चौक, राजपथ, इंडिया गेट, ये विल बी तिलक मार्ग एंड द बी एस जाफर रोड, सुभाष मार्ग एंड द रॉयल फोर्ट. ओके एंड ऑल अवर पाथ इज आर गिवन दिस मैप. ओके एंड दिस मैप आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन द लास्ट प्रीवियस वीडियो. ओके दिस इज अवर अवार्ड वेटिंग फॉर द परेड. नाउ द स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर. दिस इज अवर दिस क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर इज आर डिपेंडिंग अपॉन यूर दिस इज अवर मैप. ओके स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट पेज. Now next one is, now try this. This is the part of the parade route map. This is our route map 3. First one is, can you see which part of the route map it is? Okay, this is our 1 centimeter grid is already given. And this grid I already discussed in the 2 minutes before. This is a map I already discussed. This map has is already given to you. This is our can you see which part of the route map it is? This is our definitely here will be Rajpath, Railmark, Janpath, Mansingh Road, India Gate. This is our already given to you. Okay. Next one is what? Now try to make the bigger in this 2 cm grid. Remember that the shape of the mesh should not be changed. This is our 1 cm grid is already drawn. By using the 1 cm grid, we have to solve the 2 cm grid. 1 cm grid is already given to you. And by using the 1 cm grid, we have to solve the next one. Now try to make the bigger in this 2 cm grid. Remember that the shape of the shape is not be changed. By using the drawing the grid, you do not shape your changes. Okay? So simple. Now we start from the third one. If it is a parade route map is smaller and the distance between the India Gate and the Vijay Chowk become 2 cm, and what would you be scale? Okay, and this is our scale is what? Scale is already given in your map because previously I already discussed the map. By using the map, we have to solve this question. First of all, your options are given to you. 1 cm on a map is equals to 1 km on the ground. Second one is 1.5 cm on the map is equals to 1 km on the ground. And the third one is 2 cm on the map is equals to 1 km on the ground. Okay, if the parade route map is smaller and the distance between the India Gate and the Vijay Chowk becomes 2 cm. And what would be scale? This is for a 2 cm on a map is equals to 1 km on the ground. Why? Because this scale I already discussed in the map. Okay. This is a very general question about the by using the map we have to solve it. Okay. This is because this is our grid is already given by using the map. And I already discussed the route of the map. By using the Rajpath, Railmark, Janpath, Mansingh Road, India Gate, okay, I already discussing. And by using the parade route map, is are already discussed, the distance between the India Gate and the Vijay Chowk becomes 2 cm. And a scale is already given to you. This is our 2 cm scale is equals to 1 km ground. Okay, this is all our general information about the scale and about the map. Okay, hope so everyone student understood the all our things. Okay, because so simple question, actually question is are based on by using the map. Okay, now the next topic, we start from the next obvious video and have a nice day.